those cars.
Yeah, good morning, Alan, Shelley. I don't know if you guys know this, but I just found this out for myself, that June and July are the big months for NASCAR racing in Oregon, weather permitting, of course. I want to show you guys these. I was super impressed when I got here. They've got these Beaver car. I got the Beaver car and the University of Oregon car. And this one, actually, the U of O car, is actually a genuine NASCAR racing car, which will be racing this weekend, which is why you have to come down and see these cars on display before they go away for NASCAR season, which starts pretty much today, actually. This weekend, this car right here is going to Roseburg and will be raced by Thomas Willey. We'll meet him coming up just a little bit later on. But the man behind these two cars is right here, Brian Bach. How are you doing this morning?
Doing great.
I'm doing great. That's great to hear. Lots of energy this morning.
Oh, yeah. It's dry.
So tell me a little bit how these came to be.
Well, we started making the little toy at Duck and Beaver Cars about 5 years ago. And then I met Tom Willey, and he agreed to paint his real race car to match our little duck cars. And then last summer at the Portland NASCAR race, I met AmericanRaceCar.com, who wanted a Beaver car. And he said, build it, we will come. So I found a guarantee to paint the car, and now we have a little Beaver car to match the real Beaver car.
And so this is going down to Roseburg this Saturday, and what's going to happen?
Both cars will be on display this weekend at the racetrack, and then the main event is the NASCAR West race, June 5th in Roseburg. And this car will be on display the whole weekend, both cars.
Yeah. Sounds like it's going to be a lot of fun.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, you're a big NASCAR fan, right?
Big NASCAR fan.
Yeah, yep. Great. Sounds like it's a lot of fun. So coming up later, we're going to meet Thomas Willey, who will be racing this Saturday, and I may or may not be driving one of these cars. Reporting live in Springfield, the Gateway Mall, Addison Taylor. Back to you guys.
Oh, you've got to take a spin for what the heck, to say you've done it. We want to see you do it, Addison. Okay. Coming.
Well, if you've been to the Gateway Mall recently, you might have noticed some Oregon University NASCARs on display.
But they aren't staying there much longer. KVAL's Addison Taylor is live in Springfield with the Duck and the Beaver NASCAR cars. They are beautiful, Addison.
They are very fancy. And I want to point out real quick to Al that it's the beginning of June, and I'm having to wear my KVAL jacket still. It's pretty cold out here right now. It'll warm up, though, I'm sure. The good thing, though, is that it's dry. Anyway, let's talk about these two amazing cars here. This is obviously the Oregon State Beaver car, and then behind me here is our University of Oregon legit NASCAR car. Now, both of these are the brainchild of Brian Bach, who owns more of everything here at Gateway Mall. That's where you might have seen them on display sometime recently, but they're on their way to Roseburg, which is where they'll be this Saturday. And behind this car, who's going to be driving the duck car, is Thomas Willey, who joins me live this morning. How you doing?
How about, how you guys doing today?
I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. So, we were talking a little bit earlier about what it's like driving these cars, and you were saying that it's, for to say the least, really hot.
It is. It's extremely hot inside there. You know, you have the fire suit that's pretty thick to where you won't get burned or anything, but then you have like a Nomax helmet, which is pretty thick to where you don't have the air flow through the insulation.
Yeah, and you're not allowed to bring your iPod. I already asked him.
Yeah.
So this Saturday, Roseburg, what's going to happen?
We are going to be down there with a different car racing down with the big boys from NASCAR that is going to be live down there. So,
mm-hmm. And it's the Douglas County
Speedway.
Speedway. And what time is it?
Well, it's kind of like an all-day kind of thing, but we should be starting to race at like 8:30 at night.
Okay. Well, it sounds like it's going to be a lot of fun. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thanks for waking up again. All right. So you can get to see these here for the next couple of days, but they're on the way to Roseburg, and then they're going to go to Portland, but they'll be back again for football season. But you can always get these little miniature ones and more of everything. So there's the Beaver and the Duck car reporting live in Springfield. Addison Taylor, back to you guys.
Okay, very good. Thanks, Addison. That's pretty neat.
You know,
Brian was able to get those all painted up special for this thing.
I think we should wear shirts with all of our sponsors on.
Ooh, I think that's a great idea.
Three Rivers Casino. And then it'd be a lot of fun.
Menopause the Musical.
Yeah.
Come